The convicts deported from England to go to Australia, where they would never return from because they were going to die there, called it the fatal shore.
Once upon a time in Prague, I met Phil. Phil said he was doing a tour of Bosnia-Herzegovina.
I unbanned the two chicken shits ago. They were worried we might get blown up and kidnapped.
I said, hey, why don't we do it together?
When you're doing the concert, some kid pulled out a gun and started waving it around.
Landmines everywhere. So that was the genesis of Fatal Shore. Where was that place we got stoned by the Mujahideen?
Sometimes I've been referred to as the random factor of the Fatal Shore. As you can see, there's a certain amount of creative chaos that occurs in my life.
I think one of the interesting things about the Fatal Shore is that you can believe every word they say, because everything that they sing about and play about, they've already lived.